If you haven't followed Cal Baptist the last couple years, they're one of the most fun to watch teams in the country. I'm Calvin Wetz with Her Hoop Stats, and in today's Wetz Sets, I want to talk about occupying the help defense using a play that Cal Baptist ran against UC San Diego last week to win the game. All right, let's break down what you need to know personnel-wise. Up top with the ball, one of the best point guards in the country, Ane Olaide. High post, very skilled forward, averaging almost 20 points a game, that's Caitlin Harper, and down on the low block, Dorcas Wu, shooting 45% from three. They're going to start this with a simple ball screen. Head coach Jared Olson knows they're going to get the switch here, which means Caitlin Harper is going to get the mismatch with a 5'9 defender on her. Now, the goal is to get Harper isolated down low, but obviously in order to do that, they have to make sure no help is able to come. That's where Wu comes in. Like we said, 45% shooter, so when she lifts to the perimeter, her defender has to come with her or else that's going to be a wide open three. This is called a roll and replace because as Harper rolls, Wu replaces her on the perimeter. This gives Harper plenty of space to work with in the paint, which she takes advantage of. Draws the foul, hits the free throw, game over. This is why off-ball movement is such a key component of a good offense. It's a simple yet important concept. If your defender is focused on where you're going, it makes it much more difficult for them to also focus on playing help defense. The Lancers were able to use that to their advantage last week, and it got them the win. For more basketball analysis all season long, make sure to like and subscribe on our YouTube channel and follow along at Her Hoop Stats on Twitter and Instagram.